see what we get. Yeah, this will tell tale, and watch the stick of MacKenzie, and then watch the stick as Wilson pulls it out of the net with the toe of the stick right there. And he toe drags it out dejectedly, knowing that the puck was in the net. But it has to be definite.
Well, this review is more than 5 minutes old right now. When you consider the TV timeout, the 2.5 minute commercial, plus. And this is one of the longer reviews that we've been part of this season. We are the only broadcaster in the building today. Nashville not televising, so they only have our angles, and certainly from our vantage point and all the reviews that we've looked at, it certainly appears to have crossed the goal line. Then you put into consideration, as we mentioned, where the official is, Greg Kimmerly, and him waving it off on the far side of the ice.
Well, that's that second effort by Colin Wilson, dejectedly with a toe of the stick, just trying to drag it out of the net.
Kimmerly keeps looking over at the scoreboard here at center ice. I don't know what he's waiting for, maybe to see a video replay for himself.
Well, all hands down, he should not have been waving that off from his position.
Two coaches wishing that this thing is over. And it's not like there's a lot of games going on here this afternoon. There's only one other afternoon affair, and that game is in New York. So,
well, you can picture the boys. You can picture the boys in Toronto right now.
Well, we were there earlier on this year. Had a nice visit with Mike Murphy and his group. Chris King. The review now, time-wise, is over 8 minutes in length and counting. I thought we convinced those guys that, hey, we want these reviews quick and accurate, and hopefully favorable.
It's an afternoon game as well for those guys in Toronto. Understand that pizza delivery doesn't start till 5. You know, their body clocks cannot be on the proper schedule like it is on every given night, where in some cases they'll have 13, 14, and the maximum 15 games a night to look at. But this afternoon, it's a two pony show, New York and right here in Nashville.
Mark Jeanette going in and talking to Kimmerly again here as we await patiently, and soon to be impatient, for this review. 9 minutes for the review, and we're going to get the definitive word now.
In or not in, Jeff? In or not in?
Well, I think it
not
should
in.
Be in.
Not in.
After
watch.
Review, call on the ice stands. No goal.
See? Look at that. That is unbelievable. That is unbelievable. And let's take one more look for you people sitting at home. You guys be the judge. And this is now where they're going to have to look at that white plastic coating right here. You should be able, that should be clear. If that's going to be the case and that's going to be the angle, you've got to be able to see the entire net.
Well, I just asked our producer, Ed Milliken, to make a call to the War Room in Toronto and get us the explanation. Now, it's...